we'll be pressing an E minor now, and you'll only be using the second column. Place your middle finger on the fifth string, second column, and in the same column, place your ring finger on the fourth string, just like this. This is an E minor.